Dear Jessica, I often think about the path our lives have taken, from both of us attending Andover, to us ending up as prom dates, and all the seemingly minor decisions that have brought us to today. I can't help but be grateful that they all led to you. And as our relationship has blossomed over the past few years, I've learned that I simply can't imagine my life without you.
Dear Paul, as you know by now, I'm indecisive about so many things, from what to order for dinner, to what to watch on TV, and all the life choices in between. But marrying you has been the easiest decision of my life. I think some part of me has always known that we would be together. I've been drawn to you over the years, and when we started dating officially, I found out why. You felt like home.
The one thing that I never questioned was my commitment to you. I love you beyond words. Every day of my life is better with you. You radiate all that is beautiful and bright. You are the center of comfort in my life. I am so proud to call you my wife.
This right here is what I dreamed of. To be held in a storm, met with those eyes. We won't stop singing until the darkness subsides. So I can return to that healing, finding the light.
The love you give me is unwavering. It's solid, sincere. You love me so deeply and for who I am that it overwhelms me in the best of ways. You let me sing at the top of my lungs, and you sometimes join in. You make me laugh at times I need to let loose, and you comfort me in a way that no one else can. There is no one else I'd rather be with for a lifetime of adventure, and I cannot wait to call you my husband.
I, Paul, take you, Jessica, to be my wife.
I, Jessica, take you, Paul, to be my husband.
I promise to be faithful to you, in good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Jessica, receive this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Okay.
Paul, it's now official. We have a son. Woo!
We could not be happier to support and love Jessica and Paul and to unite our families.
To Mr. and Mrs. Paul Spada.
A great match, destined for a great future and a beautiful life together. You know you're in love when you can't fall asleep because reality is finally better than your dreams. My wish for Paul and Jessica is to live this quote for the rest of their lives, have fun and be silly. Be present in the moments, enjoy the moments while you're planning the future, because the moments are the best parts of life.
Look up! that Paul and I, we have a lot in common. We both comfort Jessica when she's having a bad day, and we assure her the world is not ending. We both love Jessica and would do anything for her. The simple gestures that Paul makes shows me that he is the perfect partner for my sister. You don't get much better than this.